What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. I've got Lily in the car with me here. It's just me and Lily right now, but we are currently on the way to go pick up Tyler. Are you excited? She's drinking her smoothie. We just went and picked up coffee. Yeah, she's excited. We picked up coffee and smoothies. We're going to go pick up Tyler from the airport. Long story short, Tyler's not here with me right now because I flew down a day earlier so I could spend a little bit extra time, and he had to work. So we are off to pick him up. Lily hasn't seen him in over a month, so he's going to be super excited to see her picking him up, and she's really excited to see him. That's all she's been talking about since yesterday. I guess I'm not enough.
No.
I actually surprised Lily. She had no idea I was coming into town. I will like insert the clip here because it was the most precious thing ever.
Okay, now you can turn around.
Is that a dream or no?
Why are you different? Hi! What are you doing? But you weren't expecting that.
Did you miss me?
Yeah.
I bet you weren't expecting that surprise.
No.
I tricked you.
We're gonna go pick him up, and then tomorrow we're actually going to Disney World together, so it'll be a super exciting vlog. I'm gonna put all of it in just one vlog, not separate them all for you guys, because we're probably not gonna film much today. We're just gonna film like them seeing each other, us going to the airport and all that. So we will see you guys at the airport.
There's my girl. Hi, Lily.
She's so excited to see you.
I missed you so much. You missed me. We're going to have a fun weekend.
Yeah. We're in Magic Kingdom. And no mess. What do you want to ride first?
Ariel.
We got our Joffrey's coffee. Yum, yum, yum. Shaken Jamaican with vanilla and cream. We're on our way to Ariel. This is like the best day ever. I'm so excited because I have not been able to come to Disney World in over a year without a mask on. And it's a hot day. And so it's just
so much better.
It's so like freeing and exciting. But we're heading to Ariel right now. That was Lily's request for the first ride of the day, so we're gonna drink our coffees on the way. They're super good, so we're having a good day so far.
Explain to your pals, Ariel planted us here for a pair of, what do you call them? Those human thingies that make you not a fish? Legs. That's what this story's all about.
explore some tunnels. Mm-hmm.
The guy that's working in there, I thought it was a real guy.
Oh, there was an animatronic in there? Yeah. I didn't realize that. Look at them! They're so cute! They've done to it. They added some stuff on the side and it's looking really cute. I like it. What do you think about the new castle, honey?
It's a lot better now that they added the decorations.
Yeah, I didn't like it before, but I think it's calmed down a little bit, the color. I think it's faded a little bit. And I like the decorations they added, so. And it's nice that you can get so close now. I like it.
Me too.
This is cute.
I love this pillow. Cute, like, for the outdoor, like, patio stuff.
I love this pillow. I love these. Look at these ears. And the purse. And I love, like, just the lounge set. It's so cute. It's probably a women's shirt, I think. I really like this new line. Okay, I'm in love. I love it. This one's $75. That's so much more expensive than the other ones. Which is so cute. We're on the monorail. There's no one else in the car with us, which is very rare. This never happens, but there's no one in here with us. We're leaving Magic Kingdom, and we're going to head to Disney Springs real quick to pick up our coffee because we always come and get Riviera coffee from Joffrey's, and then we're going to try and park hop over to Hollywood Studios because you can park hop after 2 o'clock. I hope you can hear me because it's pretty loud in here, but it's so weird because they have like the plexiglass dividers in the middle. And it's just weird, like it's kind of claustrophobic feeling. Tyler's like not sitting down. He's just hanging out over there.
Hello.
Hi. We didn't vlog anything at Disney Springs, but we hopped on over to Hollywood Studios. It's our first time being here in over a year since everything shut down. We came like literally 5 days before it shut down. So we're excited.
Nothing was gonna go wrong.